I had no idea there's this many takedowns. Or did I go back through the list again? Okay, so I don't have a whole lot of moves yet. I guess it'll come over time. Alright, here we go. Starting off with an overall of 59, huh? Alright, let's see here. How many points do I actually have to spend? Whoa. I don't block too much, but when I do, I need it, so go ahead and up that up quite far there. Wait, can I just make my guy the best he can be? Do I not have a limit on the points I can spend? Yeah, I think that's what it is. Shit. That's awesome. And crazy. I mean, I see certain things, you know, I can only have a 65 of it, but, you know, it's not bad. I'm guessing eventually with training and fighting and stuff, I should be able to get that up higher. I mean, look at all these ones I can get to 100. Overall, already up to 76. Was 59 to start off with. If I'm not mistaken, I already have a better overall than some professional fighters in this game. Which is pretty crazy. So now my stand-up's 100. Overall's an 80. That's good because I'm mostly only stand up anyways. That's my way of fighting. Stand up, duke it out, knock the motherfucker out. That's how I fight. My ground game is horrible. So I definitely need this shit all the way up. Need all the ground game advantage I can get, that's for sure. To be as good as John Jones. I really can't believe they let you do this. I probably shouldn't, but whatever, I'm doing it anyways. Alright. Save and exit, and I will be right back. Alright, I'm back. What's up, Hanako? Nice.